You can switch it on and off just so they can see it, starting and stopping. Okay, if you can turn the motor over as well, just spin it over there and see the other side.